Noble One, this is Noble Actual. Noble One, go ahead. We need that base taken out, son. What's your status?
Still outside. Thermal on the interior shows standing room only. We're gonna have to send them out or we'll be way too popular.
Copy that, Noble One. Hauling down.
We got a job to do, so let's stay focused and get it done. Six, are you in position?
Affirmative.
Good. Execute.
Covenant owned this sector now, but they're defending for a major strike, not a small group infiltration. Eliminate all hostile ground-to-air defenses so the rest of Noble can land at Sword Base for the torch and burn. Keep a low profile. We take them by surprise, this will be a hell of a lot easier.
Spartan, we'll follow you.
Welcome back to Halo. We are now going back to Sword Base. Do a torch and burn, huh? Or are we? No, we are, but we're also rescuing some of the soldiers. Nine kind of just walking into the corner. That's a good idea. I could scare one turret. Should be able to take out the gun if you hear. At least I'm taking his attention away from the ODSTs. Shields just left. You're in my ride. Okay. Let me get rid of these plasma batteries. There's an elite up there. Stay here, boys. Guard the fort. Cubbies all over me. You wanna give me a shot? Thank you. Merc.
Go to the payload post. 96, get over here. Copy all over the base.
Which is my command? Give our air support some air support. Ground support.
All clear!
Tango! Coming for the pay! And the garage! Double time in six, come on!
I want to bring it with me. Alright. ODSTs? Tank's yours. Have fun. Heal it up when you're done, okay? I want to heal it up when I come back.
Anytime, Noble 6. Get inside the base.
Latch. Don't turn around, don't turn around. Yes! Ha! Someone order a Spartan surprise? How are you not dead? I still get shot to the head. There you go. Pelican that came in, the Falcon that came in on is less than ideal condition.
Been done? We're lucky anything still works. Pick another target.
Oh, right at the... Taking my big gun with me. Go. Ah, the old jump on their head and snipe them trick.
Put him down.
Really tough. Hey, I'm reading here. Officers naval presence only. Oh. Emergency break glass. I'd say this call for emergency. Hostiles all clear, sir.
What's next?
Cool, it was not emergency like.
Where are we going now, boss?
Going to hell.
Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates.
Cryptic.
You know as much as I do, Level 4. Coordinates nearby, Commander.
We're close. Up the ramp, to the right.
Oh shit! Step up! Step up for me. Stealth. Alright, pop me off the first. Like they're supposed to.
Covering fire.
Must be fighting alongside you. Oh, hello.
Like they got themselves cornered, or were committed to the position. I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here. No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI. Of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
I didn't do much of Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing.
What is this, Dot?
Our revised route, Commander.
Alright, we came this far.
Thank you.
Your new AI friend tell you anything else, Dot? Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey, casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please you to learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised, a latchkey discovery that has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with Command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to Oni now.
Yay.
Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor Covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival.
Ain't wrong.
Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.
Forerunner ship.
Commander, I'm seeing turrets already in defensive positions.
Coordinates to the Forerunner homeport.
They sure as hell got it. Doctor, we have hostiles inbound.
Spartans, you cannot allow the Covenant to break through the door to my lab.
Understood. Let's give the Doctor the time she needs.
Noble Team, there are four defense turrets to assist you in defending the lab. Get them online, and quick. When the turrets take too much damage, they'll shut down to recharge. You'll need to reactivate them when they come back online.
Noble 6, activate the turret to set up the perimeter.
Wolf Spider ABS. Oh, this is gonna be fun. And I've done it 700 times, and I've done it in a firefight too, but still. Things feel different when you're playing the story. Delta, we need to pick up the slack for them. I know there's a secret Easter egg here that this door will unlock and there'll be like 17 elite zealots coming through. Oh, I'm up. Wait, that was...
Heads up! You've got trouble!
Killed you. Thanks, Noble Team.
Turret recharging.
There we go. The timer or something. There we go. What was that? Race?
Another band of dropping troops to flank us.
Maybe we can grab a Banshee and bring the fight to them.
I'm all for that. You want to do that with me, eh? Right. Hey! Ninjas! Holy shit. Maybe another person's not here.
The package is almost ready. Just a little more.
Oh, you wanna play? Ow. Why are you shooting me?
Welcome. I'm opening the laboratory door.
Still shooting us. Where's that rig?
Lieutenant, get to Halsey's lab. That's an order.
Missed. Oh, there's a dip. That's what. Just out of range. Oh, luckily, I have something that has some reason. Target neutralized. Hey, where's my sword?
Watch out.
Time to meet Cortana. Love the musical cue here.
What is this stuff?
Knowledge. A birthright from an ancient civilization. This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her couriers.
Chosen?
by an AI.
By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own. Perhaps more.
Oh.
You are to take her to the UNSC shipbreaking yard in Azad. There, you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
I understand.
Do you? Mankind is outmatched. When Reach falls, and it will fall, our annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game-changer. On the level of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster-than-light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope. There is not.
Cortana's AI chip.
Take it, Lieutenant. She has made her choice. Do you have it?
Yes.
Say the words, please.
I have it. Dr. Halsey, Noble 3 will escort you to Castle Base.
I require no escort, Commander.
June, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
You too, Rifle.
He does a really good job, too, because not only does she survive, he survives. He's the only surviving member of Noble Team. Oops. But the game's over 10 years old at this point. Almost. No, it's 10 years old.
I need a heading dot.
At 3 kilometers north, turn right, heading 050.
Which leads to?
The shipbreaking yards in Azod. The only off-planet extraction point left on this continent. Small-scale air attacks have decimated many convoys en route. An armada of Covenant cruisers is hastening to the site as well. UNSC cruiser, Pillar of Autumn, is awaiting your arrival.
Wouldn't be a noble mission if it were easy.
That is a lot of explosives. And I'm going to call it there, and I'll be right back, because I'm going to just play right into the last mission here.